sharing the spotlight. Ask any performer, artist, actor, or musician, sharing the spotlight is not an easy thing to do. But for the past 83 years, that's exactly what Detroit's Music Hall has been doing every single night the curtain goes up. Since Matilda Dodge Wilson opened its doors on the corner of Brush and Madison in 1928, more world-renowned talent has come from our city and played on this stage than any other. 200 nights a year, this spotlight shines on rising stars and classic icons. World-class dance, poetry, and theater. Jazz, classical, and the music of Motown. But most importantly, the spotlight shines on our own richly diverse creative community. Because Matilda Dodge Wilson always believed the arts are most powerful when all people can enjoy them. Music Hall is a true reflection of our community. This building embodies the best Detroit has to offer. And it continues to share its spotlight with the entertainers and performers who represent the soul and diversity of our great city.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
The house lights are dimming. Come take your seat, for we all have an important part to play. Let's go see who's in the spotlight tonight at Music Hall.
I think to myself, what a wonderful world.